is Paul Biya, the President of the Republic, believing that the creation of another commission, Christians, the Disarmament Commission, bring a lasting solution to the ongoing insecurity situation in the country, especially the unrest of the northwest and southwest region of the state. What gives him the assurance that after the Gogomo Commission failed in January 2017 and the Musonge Commission did not give him expected results, the present commission will make him proud by making those holding arms to drop them.
Je leur lance un appel à déposer les armes et à retrouver le droit chemin. J'en appelle tout particulièrement aux jeunes qui se sont laissés entraîner dans une aventure sans lendemain. All
countries should creating the National Disarmament, Demobilization and Reintegration Committee in charge of disarming ex-Boko Haram fighters and armed groups of the Northwest and Southwest region on the 30th of November 2018 might be loathed by some, but some school of thoughts are of the opinion that disarmament comes at the end of war or conflict, not in the course of it. Who then will disarm who? The appointed members might not be the best to handle the situation. It will be preferable if the state goes back to the advice of the Commonwealth Secretary General Patricia Scotland of Inclusive Dialogue.
Now, I hope that baton will be taken on, because what I've heard from everyone is that there is now a space, a desire for the dialogue to take place, and I've been able to communicate that message which has gone from each party to the other.
The commission headquarters will be in Yaoundé under the supervision of Prime Minister and Head of Government,